I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up different signatures for different email accounts on your Apple iPhone or iPad. If you're juggling multiple email accounts on your iPhone or iPad, personalizing them with different signatures can be a game changer. In this video, I'll show you how to set up unique email signatures for each of your email accounts on your iPhone or iPad. Now let's walk through the steps to set up different signatures for different email accounts on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to launch the Settings app on your iPhone. You'll land on the Settings menu. Step 2. Scroll down this menu and then tap Mail. The Mail screen is shown. Step 3. Scroll down to the Composing section in this menu and then tap Signature in this section. You'll land on the Signature screen. Step 4. Tap to place a checkmark next to Per Account at the top of this screen. You'll see a list of all of the email accounts set up on your iPhone or iPad. By default, they will all display your default signature. Step 5. Tap inside any of the signatures you want to change to make that signature editable, and then change the signature for that specific email account to be whatever you want it to be. Your signature changes will be effective immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.